I've lied. I've lied about all sorts of things. But the biggest lie I've ever spoken in my life is that I can somehow believe that my entire future was aligned. As if my soul is filled with goals that are perfectly refined, ready to unwind and leave everything behind me. The truth is I'm just like everyone else, running into this future blind. So after over 6,400 days, over 600 million seconds, I've finally realized there's no more reason to lie. So fine, you see, I can't shake the pervasiveness over these stressing expectations away from family, friends, teachers, mom, dad, everyone, please. Hear me out. Understand that I'm more than grateful for everyone who believes that I can achieve these great things. I want to believe that too. But I live with this constant feud, a battle between my heart and brain, both beating. One with love and desire, and one beating with pain. A migraine caused from the incessant doubting of living up to set expectations, of fear of never stepping up to the plate. Ingrained thoughts in my head spread vivid, making me livid, of living my entire life in vain. In my heart pumps blood through my veins, and with it that will to overcome everything thrown in my way. But my brain throws that blood like shrapnel against the edges of my cranium, and my bones are not made from titanium. I can only take so much before the doubting starts to break me. Makes me believe I was never meant to be here, right now, stuck between this fixed mentality of either living in the clouds or letting everybody in the sky down. You see, the future hurts. It incites a war over everything that you stand for. It attempts to underscore your worth as you walk out the door from one stage of life into the next blank picture. And the pounding fight of my heart beating and pounding down in my brain causes this eye strain that blurs the entire outlook of my future. There's no automatic focus on the lenses of our lives. There's just our eyes going so fast, trying so hard to grasp and clear sense of direction. So I'm looking into this future with a camera lens, just hoping the picture comes out clear in the end. But I'm so worried that I'll never snap the perfect picture, and that the film of great memories won't ever develop again. Family, friends, teachers, mom, dad, everyone, please hear me out. Understand that I'm more than grateful for everyone who believes that I can achieve these great things one day. I promise to believe that too.